Battle of Yunnan Burma Road was the name of the Chinese intervention to aid their British allies in the 1942 Burma campaign. Its forces were composed of the 5th, 6th and 66th Army under the command of the Chinese Expeditionary Force in Burma, commanded by Lt. General Joseph Stilwell, Lt. General Luo Juoying was his executive officer. In February 1942, General Lo Choying directed 5th Army to move from western Yunnan to the vicinity of Tunggu and further south in Burma. Advanced elements of the 200th Division of 5th Army arrived at Tunggu on March 8, 1942 and took over defensive positions from the British forces. The 6th Army was directed to move from Kunming to the Burma-Thai border. Its leading elements reached Mochi, Mongpang and Mong Tong in mid-March. The 66th Army later arrived in Lashio and Mandalay as a reserve and to assist the British forces in their operations. Battles of Yunnan Burma Road Campaign. Battle of Takiao March 18-19, 1942. Battle of Ok Tuen March 20-23, 1942, in vicinity of Ok Tuen. Battle of Tunggu March 24-30, 1942, in and around Tunggu. Battle of Yedash April 5-8, 1942, in vicinity of Yedash. Battle of Zuwa River April 10-16, 1942, at Zuwa River northwest of Yedash. Battle of Mochi and Bato early April 1942, in vicinity of Mochi. Battle of Bor Lake April 17, 1942, in vicinity of Borlaka. Battle of Yanang Yarung April 17-19, 1942. Battle of Payan Manor April 17-20, 1942, in vicinity of Payan Manor. Battle of Loikor April 20, 1942, in vicinity of Loikor. Battle of Hopong Taomni April 20-24, 1942, in vicinity of Hopong and Taomni. Battle of Loyalam April 25, 1942, in vicinity of Loyalam. Battle of Lashio April 29, 1942, in vicinity of Lashio. Battle of Zanui May 1, 1942. Battle of Salween River May 6-31, 1942. Battle of HSI Por Mogok Highway May 23, 1942.